Upcycling ang usong term ngayon sa pag-re-repurpose o recycle ng mga lumang bagay into something more useful kumpara sa dating gamit ito. Tulad ng mga binibentang bags ng Taklob, kung meron kayong lumang pair of jeans na hindi na ginagamit, pwede niyo itong i-upcycle at gawing bag. Ang kailangan mo lang gawin ay kumuha ng lumang pantalon. Gupitin ang leg part at pundiyo nito. Gawin din ito sa kabilang leg. Gupitin ang bulsa sa likod ng pantalon. Kunin ang isang leg part at gupitin ito sa gilid para magkaroon ng isang mahabang tela. Gawin din ito sa kabilang leg. Sunod, tanggalin ang belt loops. Gupitin din ang waistband. Ngayong nagupit na ang accents na magiging bag, i-assemble ito gamit ang safety pins. Ang next step naman ay tatahiin natin ito together.
So, kunyari, I give you a moong jacket, you can make it like
yes,
this?
Yes, madam.
Magkano to?
Ito, 3.5 rin. Because the Compassion Backpack, this one, is 3.5.
Compassion what? Sorry,
Compassion Backpack.
Gusto ko yun. Alam
so, this is Compassion, and then okay. That's Courage, the floating one.
Which one floats?
This one.
The one with bottles.
This is called Courage,
Courage.
This is called Compassion.
So, ito?
This is the upcycled Compassion.
Upcycled.
Maganda siya.
So, ay, yung campaign nila kasi.
Yeah, campaign po. Parang you give courage, right? You get compassion.
Buy one, take one?
Buy one, take one?
Buy one, give one.
They give to a kid in Tacloban.
Ah, that's nice.
Oh, wow. Bag.
Yes.
That's nice.
Ang campaign po namin, we want to give floating backpacks po sa mga survivors.
In case, bahay.
So, ito, if I buy this.
If you buy this, then we give a floating backpack
sa Tacloban. So, maganda din yung slogan nila.
3-5 talaga siya.
3-5.
With the laman? Not yet.
Not yet.
With the laman?
With the laman. Ito. Ito po, with the laman.
Wala laman yan. You add 900. Wala laman
ba yan? So, 4-4.
Something like that.
Oo, 3-5 plus na yun. Oo, 4-4 na ito.
Makamag-argue.
Okay, 4,400. Pag binili ko ito, may mabibigyan ito.
Yes.
Ay, maganda yun.
In case barain sila ulit.
Ito yung class.
Maganda, no?
Actually, ang gusto po namin, like get jackets, jeans, and then we'll turn it into backpacks.
That's nice. Ito, jeans to, no? This is made of jeans and
upcycling.
Ang ganda ng labas.
So yung loob niya,
yung strap niya, denim.
Ayun lang ang ginawa mo.
Upcycled.
Kasi
pero ang cute tong idea nito.
Yes,
yung ano, ito.
Denim, yung back.
Denim, yeah. Oh,
cute. Kasi ito yung pocket.
Hindi mo nagagamit. From Germany. During Yolanda.
Ang dami nag-donate.
They donated jeans specifically dahil gagawin namin siyang...
Itong material na to, okay to sa water, eh, no? Kaya ito ginawa
niyo.
So, okay. Wait, balik tayo.
Yes, game.
Maraming nagbigay from abroad.
Yes.
So, since maraming supply, in an upcycle.
Yes.
Oh,
pero now we want more. We want more jeans, we want more jackets.
Kasi ito, so pwede tayo
kasi wala na kami donate na jeans.
Open pa rin kayo.
Up to now. We have a facility right in downtown
Tacloban. Saan pwede mabigay?
If we want to donate,
dito kami.
Meron po kaming you can just contact us on Facebook. Meron po kaming drop-off point.